So, I didn't bother looking up what to do on this bit, I'm just going to wing it. To be honest, I wanted to watch the figure skating yesterday for the Winter Olympics. And that's really why I quit. It wasn't because I didn't know what to do. Although I don't know what to do. But let's just see what happens. Yeah, I thought this might happen. Are they... can you hit them for physical... no, you can't. Oh, they're really weak. I'm not going to waste magic on them if they've got like 10 health. They don't even seem to be hitting me. How much XP do they give? Oh, quite a lot, considering they don't even damage you. That's cool. Hopefully I don't find the right one. Damn. Oh, they were like 400 XP each and they didn't do anything. Man. Can I go... oh, I know where I am. Can I go back down the hole and fight them again? Ah. Ah, it doesn't matter. Oh! Oh, okay. Oh, that's an actual save point. Oh, cool, I can use a shelter. I don't really need to, but... these are cool, I like these. So he's gonna keep dropping me down holes. Ah, yeah. Oh, are you serious? Come on, man. Got you now. Nope. This guy's a real jerk. Don't whack it. Bop it. Okay, this time we got him, for sure. Oh, come on! This is getting a little bit tiresome. I appreciate the XP. But, you know, enough's enough now. Well, that was a very strong frog. Gotta do better than that. I reckon if I used magic on these, they'd kick my ass. Probably like reflect it back at me or something. Well, that kind of made it worth it, didn't it? Leveling up. Alright, he can't possibly drop me down any more trapdoors, can he? Impossible! Evidently not, sir. Evidently not. What the heck is this? Rolly Bomber. Okay! That might have been a mistake. When's she gonna land fire too? Good job, frog. Okay, so I should use magic on him? How much did lightning 2 use? Eight! Wow. Wow! That thing, I did 1500 damage and it still blew up in my face. Okay. So there's obviously no way I can stop those things from exploding. There's another one there. I think I can like do this and then they run past me. Yeah. Cool. Shut up, swordsman. Such an outlaw. You must be a real rebel. I'm gonna heal again. Well, I don't have many tonics left. Can I use people that aren't in my party to heal myself? Oh my god! Seriously! They don't even have to be in my party and I can use... No, I can't actually use it unless they're in my party. Can I put them in my party temporarily just to use the heal spells? Can I do that? Or do you have to be at a... Just so I can use heal? Oh my god, that would have saved me so much, that would have... Oh man. Oh, you can't do all. I think aura might just be better. 140 that does. 150. Oh, I can't use it on people who aren't in my party. Can I? I don't know, I don't think I can. No. Well that still saves me some tonics. Oh, unless I switch out Frog, of course. No. Oh, you can't switch out Frog. Okay. Fair enough. Right. I'll use a tonic for her then. It's probably a bloody shouter thing up here, isn't it? Should we attack the groupie first or the outlaw? Good crit. So I just wasted that healing. I need to get battered again. You fat prick! You'll live to regret this. Actually, you won't. You'll die. When I land a crit on your ass. More? Buzz! Magic defense is on. Okay then. Alright, this is well annoying. Physical defense is on. Shut up, man! Kick your ass. There's more. Ah, this could get troublesome. Okay, how are we gonna do this then? Do I have any kind of triple attack I can use? I can attack him with a physical attack. Doesn't do much. I'll attack the other one as well. I'll use napalm on him. Let's just take him out. Fire does a lot more damage than my other spells. Just one at a time. Boom. It's two down. Good. Okay, I'm gonna have to do lightning two. Oh, that does double attack. I'm pretty confident I can get a shelter thing in a minute anyway. Wow, that spins me out. Oh, that doesn't do anything, man! Oh, what a waste of magic. You're fired. Well, that was easier than expected anyway. Oh, will you just stop? Give it a rest. Yeah, that's what I thought. Takes the cake. One speed belt. Which nobody needs just now. Now hopefully there's a shelter spot up here. What is this? Just chop them into pieces. Oh, not that guy again. I'm gonna use napalm. Oh, I'll take them both out. Oh, they're immune to magic. Okay. Fair enough. I'll just kill him the old-fashioned way. Oh, how long is this place? It just goes on and on and on and on! The show don't stop till the break of dawn. Take out the outlaw. Oh, they're really weak to fire. You see, 1500. Am I poisoned or blinded or what? What is that? See, the thing is with this game, it doesn't tell you what your status effects are. You have to know just by looking at the sprites. Which isn't very good really, is it? I shouldn't have to... I think it's that was just a battle one. I'm going to save it. I'm really confident I'm going to... Oh man, do you think I could survive without using another... One revive. Oh, will you please just go away? I want to attack him. Why can't I attack him? There. No. No. He's still got that blue thing around him, I don't know what it is. I don't know if it's poison or what. Do I need to heal before this fight? I don't... Get the chest. A mist robe. And... A magic scarf. I don't think I have to fight him. I could be wrong. I should heal just in case, but I don't want to waste all my bloody tonics, see? I kind of need them for mid-battle. Hopefully we don't have to fight him. Right. Let's just see what happens if I throw a fire at this ice. Wow, that did big damage. Should we try... Oh, yes! Yes, I remember now. I'm doing it wrong. You don't actually have to hit him. If you hit him, he counterattacks. I'm an idiot. All you have to do is attack this. I'm a friggin' donut. Oh, I didn't need to take any damage for this fight. I just took needless damage. I mean, I'm so dumb. Yeah, I doubt that'll be the last we see of him. Alright, now one of these is a teleport and the other is a shelter thingy. I hope I get the right one. I have. Shouldn't have even needed to use it. Well, I need to get my magic back up anyway. Alright, well, I'm gonna stop there. Because I've been playing for ages, haven't I?